Okay, folks, we're getting ready to go into the Dollar House, now we know as the Demon House. We don't know what we're going to find, so here we go. Is that an omen or what? Shall I close this?
You can.
Okay. I'm gonna have to turn on my light. Okay, here we go. We just got set up in here. We have the REM pod set up in the middle of the room on the floor. Up here, I have the EMF meter. It's already turned on.
Do it in reverse. Can you see it? The reverse it?
Range of excellent.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Okay, Spirit. We're back. We'd like to talk to you.
Hello. We have some questions for you. Last time we were here, someone introduced themselves as Matt and Christian. Is Matt and Christian here?
Run.
Run. Did you hear that? Run, it said.
We're not afraid of you.
We come with protection.
Troopers are here by touching this. Device we have in the middle of the floor. Make this, it's called a REM pod. Make it go off by touching that antenna.
Yeah, right down there on the floor.
If you're powerful enough, you'll be able to light that out with no problem.
You're not doing anything right now.
Crystal, if you're here, Spirit, demon or whatever you are,
show us a sign.
Are you afraid of us? We're not afraid of you. Show yourself. Prove that you're here.
Take.
If you're a good spirit, we mean you no harm. But if you're evil, we're gonna chase you out. We're gonna do a cleansing. I don't know if I saw it right, but something just caught my eye.
Talk
around here.
Talk? We are talking.
Prove to us that you're here. We have a ring pod sitting in the middle of the floor. You may or may not know what that is. Go over close to it and touch that antenna, and it'll prove to us that you exist.
Or you can touch this meter. This EMF meter, the black box. Show us you're here. Christian, are you here? Matt, are you here?
Some other entity. What is your name?
How about Gloria Jenkins? Is there a Gloria Jenkins here? Yeah? Do any of you want to pass over? We're giving you the opportunity now. We'll try to help you. I'm sorry, but you need to speak clearly. Okay, I don't know how reliable these phone apps are, but Albert's getting ready to try one to see if there's anything in the area. Nothing? Thank you. see nothing?
No, it's not showing anything.
Boy, that's creepy looking. Just looking at that wall. Okay, spirits, we're gonna head downstairs. You can follow us if you want to, downstairs. But you may not follow us when we leave. Okay. Goodbye.
Well, I was premature in saying go downstairs because I'd like to do this room. It's just getting hot.
Right.
Oh, I forgot that. I don't know about blessing this room. What?
I heard something. What was the name?
Albert thought he heard some thumping. Upstairs or down? Okay, would you like to put that REM pod in the middle of the floor? Spirits, if any of you are here, touch that REM pod. Or touch the black box that Albert's carrying. Light that up. It's easy to do. All you have to go close to the antenna and it'll light up.
Wait a minute.
Thought you saw something. Okay. No activity on the REM pod in this room.
Nothing on EVP meter. Whoa.
What?
It just went up to yellow and went away. Whoa, I just got cold chills. Whoa. Look at my arms. The hair is standing up.
Okay. What? Start lighting up?
Yeah, again.
And we missed it again. Well, I caught a couple there. Oh, there it went.
Are you following us? Make this meter. It's an EMF meter. Make it light up. Take it to yellow, orange, or red. Show us how strong you are.
Green. I didn't lock it.
I did. Should I?
Yeah, probably. Cold chills now. Hey, that light's lit up.
Barely.
That light's been broken.
Turning it off. Something not good with it.
Huh.
Spirit.
Did you hear that?
Oh dear. Oh, I do know.
Spirit, come prove that you are here. Show yourself. This device here. Come touch this device. Prove to us that you're here. We've seen you here before. Come show yourself.
Oh. That's a motorcycle.
Spirit.
Outside.
Are you afraid of us, Spirit? Come prove to us that you're here. Take this device that I hold in my hand right up. Spirit?
I'm turning on the fan just to get a little air circulating in here. It's so damned hot. I'm picking up the REM pod. I'm going to put it back here.
Spirits, make yourself known.
Okay. Because last time when we were here, I felt a touch on my head. Then soon after, an orb dropped from the ceiling. In fact, there were several orbs, several insects, but there were several orbs as well. Parking down there.
Spirits, prove you're here. We know you are. Go next to that box on the floor over there and prove that you're here. It'll light up and let us know that you are here. This device in my hand also will prove that you are here. Here.
What?
Is there anyone with us down here? Thank you. time we were here, a demon named Molech said he was here. That he wanted us to use the Ouija board. You know we're not going to do that. We will not release you. Molech, are you here? I'm touching it. There it is in the center of the floor. If any spirits are here, come over and touch that. Why? Because I want you to. I want you to prove to me that you're here.